The new Scotch-Brite Match and Finish system is designed to help you match a mill finish back into fabricated steel faster, easier, and with fewer steps than ever before. Step 1 is to level the weld with the revolutionary Cubitron 2 Fiber Discs 987C, made with 3M precision-shaped grain for ultimate performance and includes a grinding aid for cool running temperatures. Start with 60+, and quickly and evenly remove the weld without gouging or distorting the workpiece. Step 2, set the grain with 3M's 777F abrasive belt on the new 3M Match and Finish sander, which allows you to move your abrasives front to back instead of side to side. When running, try to stay close to the weld area to reduce finish matching time. Step 3, blend the final finish to a perfect match with Scotch-Brite Match and Finish flat brushes. They have convenient 5/8-11 attachment systems and are soft and conformable to reduce transition marks and maintain a consistent finish. Work in line with the grain you set on step 2 and feather in the repair area. Each grade of flat brushes produces a different finish. Try starting with the high-strength coarse grade, and if it's not a perfect match, try a brush that's either more aggressive or less aggressive. The Scotch-Brite Match and Finish system, the easiest way to get a perfect finish every time.